Have you heard about a free AI that can turn just one photo into 10 completely different designs? Today, I'm going to show you exactly how PhotoRoom does it and how you can use this to upgrade your product photos in seconds. Let's start by heading over to PhotoRoom in your browser. You don't need to download anything special. Just go to photoroom.com and click Start Creating for free. If you don't have an account yet, you can sign up with Google or your email in less than a minute. Once you're logged in, you'll see a big upload button right in the center of the screen. Here, you can drag in any product photo you want to work with. I'm uploading a simple image of a coffee mug on a plain background. PhotoRoom will automatically remove the background for you. You'll notice how clean the cutout looks right away, without any extra editing. As soon as the background is gone, look over on the right side. This is where the real magic happens. PhotoRoom instantly suggests a set of ready-made designs you can try. You'll see different background styles, colors, shadows, and even seasonal themes. If you want more options, click AI backgrounds at the top. PhotoRoom will generate completely new scenes around your product automatically. For example, here is adding a soft pastel backdrop, a wooden table, and a bright studio lighting effect, so you can see exactly how your product would look in different settings. It only takes a couple of seconds to create each variation. Now, if you'd like to adjust the style, you can use the controls on the right. Try clicking background to change colors or switch to a different template. You can also click shadow to make your product look more realistic. Here, I'm adding a subtle drop shadow to give the mug a little depth. It's all done in just a couple of clicks, with no designing skills. When you're happy with a version, you can save it by clicking download. In the free plan, you still get full resolution files you can use on social media, online shops, or marketing materials. And the best part, PhotoRoom keeps all your variations organized in one place, so you can go back and download any style later. If you sell products online, this is an easy way to create a whole library of images without hiring a designer or spending hours in Photoshop. So if you've been looking for a free tool to level up your product photos, definitely give PhotoRoom a try. It's fast, beginner-friendly, and surprisingly powerful. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to AIChief for more AI tutorials and creative tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.